In, please put your hands together for vocal.
Hello.
Yo.
Guy Jewsbury. I'm inviting you in to come get lost inside a bee with me. Yeah. Ready? Okay. Thought it was coming, didn't it? Just bear with it. It's worth it. Believe me. Yeah. Okay.
North, south, east, west, which way does the wind blow? Where does the light come from if there's no shadow? Up, down, left, right, directions to follow. Choose some more when life's hard to swallow. Can't hear yourself think, turn up the volume. Find out all your thoughts in a sea of beats and vocal. Realize that you're not lost, the music has found you. So just dive in.
Okay, fuck it, I'm gonna dive in, cause I don't wanna miss out on anything. I jump in the boat, get a little bit too excited, then I roll in all directions. Oh, what did you do that for? Now I'm feeling dizzy symptoms, but it's okay, cause I just take a bit of music for medication. Then I start meditating, levitating, I don't care where I've been taken. Not a single compass on this planet could show me my direction. It's one of them things that you know when you're done. Certainly no point in guessing, just to view my life as pointless, but now I see it all as a blessing. I wanna embrace every second, even if I'm unaware of where I'm stepping. Guess I don't really need to know, cause it's already been written in the stars, so it's already pending. I wonder if everything goes to plan in the end. Well, that's all dependent. If I stick to the musical road, or if I slip onto the path of gold, I go dust. But once I polish myself off, look what I found is lost. And that's a rare thing to come across. But it's all because of the sound of the music when it drops. North, south, east, west, which way does the wind blow? Where does the light come from if there's no shadow? Up, down, left, right, directions to follow. Choose some more when life's hard to swallow. Can't hear yourself think, whoa, turn up the volume. Yeah, try out all your thoughts in a sea of beats and vocal. Realize that you're not lost, the music has found you. So just dive in, let's go. But we all know this is right. The fact that music is the rhythm of life. That's why I feel so alive when I'm up on a beat with a mic. This is more addictive to me than any drug. I know I'll be on it the rest of my life. Now I feel so infected, to the point that there's no cure. And even if there was, I don't think that I would take it. Cause my love for the music is pure. So why would I want to change it? When I can take a big sip and use it to my advantage. And I just keep rocking and rolling with it. There is no stopping, there's no limit. So I pour my heart and soul into it. Use it as my lighter fluid. Then when I combine it with the beat and use it, it sparks and ignite it and explode it. And off the wall I'm picking bits of brain and skull fragments. It's alright cause I'd much rather have my mind blown than my imagination be stagnant. So how about I put all the pieces back together of this jigsaw and I see what happens. Is it gonna be a picture or just a pattern? Music is my religion. They say God's a DJ, so to the beats I pray. But that's just one description. Your whole life could be like a musical instrument. But it all depends how you play along. There's a fork in the road, so use it as your plectrum. And pluck your strings, cause no chord could be wrong. It's your life, compose your own song.
North, south, east, west, which way does the wind blow? Where does the light come from if there's no shadow?
Down,
down, left, right, directions to follow.
Choose some more when life's hard to swallow.
Turn up the volume,
drown your doubts in the
sea
of
beats and vocals.
Just know you're not lost,
music has found you.
So dive in and let yourself go.
Thank you.